Yeah, I actually just kind of started doing goal setting this past year anyway.
Really?
It was my first time really kind of putting maybe a numerical number down for me to move forward and to kind of see it and maybe believe that's where I can be. Mm-hmm. I mean, a long time I floated around that 75 to 100 area, and it's stressful being in that because you're playing challengers, you're constantly asking maybe higher singles guys to play doubles, and there's no consistency. You know, and for us, we had that conversation 2 years ago, and we were like, hey, we want to make this a long-term play. We ended up not playing very well because I think we both wanted it so bad. Mm-hmm. And then we drifted away, played with some different partners, and then both of us were just like, hey, we need to figure out what we do and what we want to do and control what we can control. And ever since then, we've been doing a really good job of that.